SoOpSAR is Signals of Opportunity Synthetic Aperture Radar. It's a new type of radar that's able to tell how deep the snow is. There's a team of about 15 volunteers measuring manual snow depth out in Colorado and through California. And so SoOpSAR, the flight instrument, flies around these sites and we compare basically the SoOpSAR measurements and the ground measurements to see how accurate we are. There's a huge advantage of studying this. Current weather forecasting systems aren't the most accurate. Sometimes you have a trip planned out a few days in advance and weather conditions suddenly change. We're hoping with this instrument that weather measurements will be more accurate going forward. After these flights, we intend to possibly propose a project that will involve satellites up in the sky. This would allow for continuous automated kind of weather forecasting compared to current measurement systems.